This whole freaking part of the game sucks. Yeah, I get it. The door's being attacked. Oh, come on. How do I enable the upper... There we go. Thank you. This is one of the only parts in the game I don't like at all. That was easy. Aha! Oh, come on. Yeah. If I can finish this out real quick. Leave me alone. Oh my god! I'm sorry I'm getting pissed. This is the most annoying part in the fucking game. So you might hear me curse a lot. Come on. Why are you? cheap shot, you... Yes! Yes! Thank you! Just now, how do I get in? Yeah, it could be one way.
Here is my plan. The symbiotes are vulnerable to sound. This device will
and
generate
fire.
A
single
perpetuating sonic wave of 59,000 hertz by converting the light from a plasma detonation into a thermal wave.
You have to amplify that signal as the wave is generated.
That's why it is designed to employ the metal superstructure of a skyscraper. Like a tuning fork.
Fine, we're using Stark Tower.
The harmonics will only work on the right kind of alloy. American steel, forged before 1940. Only one building has the right makeup. The Trask building.
Will it kill all the symbiotes without killing their hosts?
Yes. Now, to complete this project, I require the following. Full access to the facilities here at Fisk Industries, $25 million in cash, a full pardon, and this castle in Italy, with this woman from my favorite tool calendar waiting by the pool.
My laboratories are at your disposal, and if you allow me a moment to place a few calls, the castle and girl are yours.
Awesome.
Pardon, and of course the money. Are up to my esteemed colleague from S.H.I.E.L.D.
Fine. Now, we just have to keep this city from
self-destructing. Wait, this guy has a lot of money.
Maybe a little buddy will be with Borussia.
She's cursing in Russian.